Okay, people, I want you to come with me today. This morning, I went jogging and I found a dead penguin again at Christmas Bay. It's the second one that I found. I found another one on the 20th of July, 2016. Today is the 11th of October, 2017. Yesterday, we had a massive storm in Durban, North Coast, South Coast, with lots of rain, lots of flooding, lots of wind, and you can see it on YouTube under the hashtag Durban Storms. Now I assume that because of these storms, this penguin got washed out. Unfortunately, this penguin is dead. I'm going to talk about the other cases when I get to the beach, so bear with me, but I want you to see this. On the 20th of July 2016, I found a dead penguin just around that corner there where those rocks are. And I reported to some of the environmental people here in our town, and I retrieved it for them. And I also spoke to Ann Koontz at Tushaka Marine World, and I sent her some pictures about it. And I'll tell you the rest of the story just now. On the 27th of August 2017, somebody's fox terrier found a penguin not far from here. It's about 2 kilometers that way, Tinley Manor Beach. Then on the 17th of September, another one was found at Kwazi Beach, which is quite a distance north. Can't tell exact distance, let's say at least 30 kilometers. So there was quite a frequent washing out of penguins here. These two are both alive. They were taken to Ushaka Marine World. And apparently there was another one that was found at Port Edward. I'm a little bit confused about all these things. But just a few days ago, on the 7th of October, it was African Penguin Awareness Day. The 7th of October. And the two penguins that were treated at Ushaka Marine World, they only talk of two, were taken back to Port Elizabeth, which is the closest spot where you will find a colony, which is more than 600 kilometers away from where we are. So these penguins that washed out here were all lost. Now, today I found this one. Today is the 11th of October, 2017. And I went jogging this morning and then I saw it here. Unfortunately, it passed on. It was probably very tired and exhausted, and it probably died and washed out. Yesterday with the Durban storms, things were probably quite rough in the sea. The surf was quite, the swell was quite high. The surf was big, so it obviously couldn't fight against it anymore and it washed out here. Thank you. The African penguin is an endangered species. They're only found in a few locations, some islands around Port Elizabeth and in Cape Town, in a few spots where they're actually bred in colonies as well. And their numbers are dwindling all the time. If you want to find more, you can also look at the web, or you can look at my video of the 20th of July 2016, where I talk a little bit more about them. They are really very precious animals, and it's sad every time you see one that perish like this. So I wanted to inform you about it, because I think these things must be documented. And you know that I'm doing all these videos regularly if I can, if I find something interesting. I was just lucky this morning when I was jogging to find this one. And if you like this video, can you click on the like at the bottom and subscribe to this channel. I release videos every now and then. I try to be regular, but I'm also trying to be informative. I'm trying to tell you something that you may not have known, so that you're enlightened. And I'm also trying to portray the beauty of this area where I live in, so that you can see how beautiful it actually really is. Thanks for watching this video. Have a nice day, and see you next time. Thanks.